One. I was originally going to do this song, I Can't, that I recently wrote. It's actually my next song coming out, but I didn't feel like it was ready with the band. So I said, all right, maybe we'll throw in one cover. We're going to do all originals. I said, why don't we do one cover? I went to see Raylan Baxter at Belton Music Hall. He was amazing. Yes, I went to see him on Thursday, and he was incredible. And he did a cover. He did one cover. And it was Small Worlds by Mac Miller. And my first show at the Catalyst when I was 14 was Mac Miller. So I figured I'd pay my respects to the late, great Mac, and we're gonna do Small Worlds right here. The world is so small until it ain't. I'm building up a wall until it breaks. Nobody told me being rich was so lonely. Nobody know me. Oh well, it's hard to complain. small. Silly. I'm building up a wall until it breaks. She hated when I call and it's late. Well, I don't want to keep Trevor waiting. I really don't want to keep Trevor waiting. Don't wanna grow old, so I smoke just in case. She said that I glow with other ways, and that stroke is just so PGA. Well, all I got is a little bit of space and time, drawing shapes and lines of the world we made. Tomorrow might be right around the corner, but I swear it's gonna be worth it if we make it, babe. Somewhere above, you keep reaching up. Well, that's really all it takes. We don't need nothing.
Thank you. Jovem domingo está. Me and the passengers. The view's pretty nice outside, but I'm looking right at what's next to me. Right at what's next to me. Cause life's a little better with you. Can I get a little closer? Tell me what you gotta do. I could be your one and only. It's forever, can you make some? Have you ever really noticed? The sky is always looking blue. I begin to notice. Life's a little better with you. 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 My dreams are much clearer now that I have you next to me. The vision's in the mirror are the only thing I want to see. It feels so right being in your light. I'll always be sitting in the passenger seat. Cause life's a little better with you. Tell me what I have to do just to keep me next to you. You would only have to be a little piece of part of me. Wanna be there for your dreams. Honestly, I'm finding the world is spinning out of its fast. Life is fast. I wish that time would never pass. Oh, life's a little better with you. Can I get a little closer? Tell me what you're trying to do. I could be your one and only. It's forever, can you make some? Have you ever really noticed? The sky is always looking blue. And I begin to notice. Life's a little better with jewels.
we have a birthday in the crowd. Somewhere is Lisa, wherever she is. Lisa, put your hands up. Oh, over there. Right over there. So we're going to sing happy birthday to her.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lisa. Happy birthday to
song, and we'll bring it right back up. This one's called Wondering. This is a special song for you.
Left on red, left for dead. Fucked my head and left me wondering. One, two, three. Reasons to be letting go, but I'm still wondering. And I'm so tired. Just let me sleep. You set a fire to my peace. Here I go,
I love you, Mila. You made me feel the lyrics.
But I'm still wondering. Tears turn dry, and love in eyes. Well, I won't cry, cause I'm still wondering. I'm so tired. Just let me sleep. You set a fire to my peace. Try and catch my breath. left on red, left for dead. Fucked my head and left me wondering.
Alright, this is our last one. This one's called Second Nature.
FaceTime all night when I'm on vacation. Fell asleep on the phone, I'm a miracle. You touched my face, now my head is vacant. Only thoughts of you can fill the spaces. If you wanna go out, let's go. If you wanna stay in, then let me know.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much. I love you all. I love you all. All right, if we're gonna do one more, I'm gonna need everybody who's about to finish the drink to kill it, and we need to get everyone as close as possible. We're moving today. This one's called Girl Next Door. Wake up, grab the mail, see some moving boxes. Cool girl, ponytail, got that brand new Cosmo. Oh, Sue, kinda cute, and she brought her dog with. So I walked across the street with some confidence in me. I'm just doing dishes. Can you keep me company for this little snippet of the day? I'll be on my way to school. And we can slide and say, find out if there be no more pieces. I put you in the kitchen on my grand account on top. You and I'll be sitting. Well, I bet that August it would have sucked had I not said, hey there, guess you're the brand new neighbor. Here's my number just in. The guy that gets emotional.
So emotional, Neil.
I remember when we were moving in. We laid out all of the options. Now we're going to be friends. And what did I expect? Well, I'm still glad that I said, hey there, guess you're the brand new neighbor. Here's my number just in case you want. My favorite places to explore. I said, oh shit, she ain't even fully moved in yet. But all I really want for later on is to listen to Leo rip the fucking sack.
guys. And a big shout out to Matthew Swinnerton, wherever you are, for putting on this event. And another big shout out to my dad over there, who sent constant emails to everybody to come.
Love you, Dad.